This girl looks like Bug. I'm gonna go check. Playfield. The goal of each stage is to clear the screen from cards by completing instructions in given order. The current instruction can always be seen at the top of the screen. The department's instructions can be sometimes confusing, but most of them only require tapping the corresponding card. For example, if the current instruction is isolate all cards, all you need to do is tap all cards with the card symbol. Alright. Okay. Tap all the cards in order. In any order. Alright. Red color. Red color is considered bold and confident. Now I get it. Check odd numbers. Let's go another count. Nah. There's no more odd numbers, man. Oh my god. I'm starting to get frustrated. Then you got this fucking... Yay. Bye-bye. Play again. Tap all the cards. What the fuck does that mean? Isolate a zombie. He's rather quiet. Seems dead most of the time. Yeah, sure. Why not? Maybe some other time, yeah. Criticize even numbers. Fix the numbers from 1 to 6. Bruh. Oh my god. So, you have to remember the rules as you go. Fuck you, do it. You gotta try again. Got my cards anyway. Let's see if I can fuck this. Get the hell out of here. Get him a nerf. Let's go. Tap all cards in ascending order. Okay, so 9, 8, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6. Bitch, what the fuck ever, dude? That's bullshit. Shut up. Ooh, blue card. Okay, that's good. Thank you. see. What the? I didn't find shit. Shut up. Leave me alone. Found a swan. Okay. Getting it. Let's get it. Shut the sensors. What the fuck is roll three? I hate ads. I really fucking hate ads. Am I gonna be able to exit off it? No, you would put it behind the fucking video. Reject. Reject your bitch ass. Reject you in a second. I don't know how I just made it out of that, for real. Get the fuck out of here. Check the lower right corner. Get the fuck out of here, bro. Shaking black bird. Whoa, 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 bro. Hold the fuck up. Follow the wolf, bro. I don't know how I'm passing this, bro. I really don't. This is like getting really frustrating, really hard, really fast. And I'm getting pissed off. Fucking exit right there. Back in the cats. Come here, pup. No, I was about to pop it. What was rule 6? No, okay. Robots? Rule 4. Bitch. Don't know how I keep on passing. Bro, what the fuck is it? Birds? Fuck. Damn it. Well. I'm gonna try again. Shut up. Get the fuck out of here. Hey. pretty sure all human ones up there are not green. I would not know. Ah, human noise. Fuck it. Yeah, I'm done. I'm done. Bitch, fuck off. Let me try one more time. I'm gonna put you way the fuck down here. Damn it, I only feel like I've been playing it for 17 minutes. One more time. We got you. Fuck out of here. Damn it. Burn. Fuck. Bro, this is getting really fucking hard, man. Ah! Oh, shit. Hold up. Who do I gotta put? God dang! Oh. Burn! Yeah. Level 5. Level 4. Level 3. Beaches go! Oh, my God. Oh my God, dude, this is fucking insane. No! That's my dog. Let go. Let go. Come on, please. What the fuck is happening? Rule 6. I forgot rule 6. Okay, well, rule 5. Pretty sure. No, it's not. Okay, well. Ugh. Burn, bitches, burn. I'm sorry. Okay, back to video. Takes the 7s. I might die on this one. I have no fucking idea what the hell to do. I really don't. Oh. I'm glad that they hop. Oh, I'm gonna fucking continue. Oh, Alright, well. Ah, oh, damn. Blue colors, but it says even six numbers once it's hit. Survey all humanoids, burn all zombies if they are women. Isolate all birds, check all green birds, vaccinate all 67. Let's go, let's get it! What? An extending color? How the fuck do you pick a damn? Bro, I don't fucking understand it! Who's next, three? Oh, okay, alright. Bitch, hold the fuck up, that was a four! Alright, no, I ain't going back through all that. So that was memory limit, y'all. And I do want to thank the people that actually watch my videos. And, I really want some feedback. You know, if new people are joining my chat and everything, please click that subscribe button on that. This game pisses me off. It really does. But, it was fun. Try it out. Let me know what your score was. I really appreciate everyone's support. If there's any games y'all want to see, write it down there in the comment section. My name is Axel Hearts. Live in freedom time. Until next time.